Welcome back to the program. Into ASEAN Interview now. We talk about sports for a change as we head to check out the Asian Cup and all the various soccer teams, football teams joining in on the match, especially with China showing its readiness to fight for the spot in the Asian Cups.
แล้วค่ะ ASEAN Challenge ในสัปดาห์นี้นะคะจะพาคุณผู้ชมไปดูในส่วนของ ASEAN Interview นะคะ Asian Cup ซึ่งในปีนี้นะคะจีนก็ให้ความสำคัญกับการแข่งขันกับไทยแต่ว่าจีนเนี่ยจะเตรียมพร้อมยังไงสำหรับ Asian Cup ในครั้งนี้ตามชมได้ใน ASEAN Interview ค่ะChina head coach Marcello Lippi Saturday confirmed that Chinese top soccerer Wu Lei will be fit for the match against Thailand in the round of 16 of 2019 AFC Asian Cup. Wu, who had a brilliant brace in China's 3-0 victory over the Philippines, sat out due to shoulder injury when China was defeated by South Korea 2-0 in the last group match. Lippi said the game with Thailand is important for his team, so he will field all his best players in the fight for a niche in the top eight. Wu scored twice to earn China a 2-0 victory in a friendly match in June in Bangkok. Thailand sacked Serbian coach Milovan Rajevac after losing to India 1-4 in the first group game and rebounded under caretaker boss Sirasak Yathai to advance into the last 16. I hope my players will take Thailand seriously and exhibited the team chemistry as shown in the match against the Philippines, striving to give no chance to the opponents and taking the match, said Lippi. The mention of Thailand would remind the Chinese football players of the humiliating moment when they lost 1-5 in a friendly match in East China city of Hefei in 2013. China's national team is aiming to build on its opening two victories at the 2019 AFC Asian Cup as the team prepares to face off with South Korea in the final Group C clash in the United Arab Emirates, or UAE, on Wednesday. The Chinese squad were put through their paces by head coach Marcello Lippi during a training session in Abu Dhabi ahead of the mouth-watering contest, which will determine who enters the last 16 as group winner. The Koreans currently sit second because of China's superior goal difference, with Chinese defender Chang Lin-peng vowing his side will look to maintain their perfect record in the group and gain another 3 points. I think for the football match, 3 points are critical. Perhaps for us, the 3 points victory means a lot in the Asian Cup, and we strive to win every match. I think in a match like this, we don't consider about any other factors but only victory, said Chang. Missing from the training session was forward Wu Lei, who scored 2 goals in the 3-0 win over the Philippines on Friday. The Shanghai SIPG forward has a slight knock in his left shoulder and could sit out on the clash on Wednesday. Yuhan Chao, who impressed after coming on from the bench in the last match, could also come into the starting 11 as Lippi looks to rest some of his best players for the later rounds. Beijing Guoan trio Piao Cheng, Yu Yang and Wei Shihao may also appear in the lineup. As the competition at the 2019 AFC Asian Cup hots up, rival teams from Kyrgyzstan, South Korea and the Philippines have been sharpening their skills ahead of the opening games in the United Arab Emirates. The three nations have been drawn alongside China in the tournament's Group C, with the first round group games kicking off on Monday as Kyrgyzstan faces China before South Korea takes on the Philippines. Kyrgyzstan is making their maiden AFC Asian Cup appearance with players undergoing a rigorous training session at the Sheikh Khalifa International Stadium in the Al Ain on Sunday as they gear up to face Marcello Lippi's China side. Led by the former Portugal national manager Paulo Bento, South Korea has also been busy preparing for their opener. However, the team has been pampered by a series of injuries and players' substitutions of Lee Seung-woo, who plays as a left winger for Hellas Verona, for the injured Na Seung-ho. While there is pressure on South Korea to get the win, the Philippines is relatively relaxed as they also make their Asian Cup tournament debut. Under the direction of seasoned Swedish manager Sven Goran Eriksson, the Philippines will be hoping to spring a surprise against their more fancied opponents. The 2019 Asian Cup is the largest edition of the tournament yet, with 24 nations battling it out for the trophy. Games are being held at 8 venues across the Emirates, with the final taking place in Abu Dhabi's 43,000 capacity Zayed Sports City Stadium on February 1st.
And those were the details for ASEAN Interview. With that, we take a short break.
My break. Now we break. Oh, come on.
See? 3, 2. And those were the details for ASEAN Interview. With that, we wrap up the show for this week. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you again very soon next week. For now, สวัสดีค่ะ.
สวัสดีค่ะ.
ประสบผลสำเร็จได้ด้วยดีโดยที่ไม่มีการทะเลาะเบาะแว้งหรือตีกันครับและก็ขอให้ทุกคนสามารถเข้าใจกันได้โดยที่ไม่ต้องมีการทะเลาะเบาะแว้งหรือว่าตีกันเช่นกันครับ
สวัสดีครับผมชื่อเด็กชายธนตนนท์ชีวกุลเศรษฐ์ชื่อเล่นชื่อดอสผมอยากให้นายกรัฐมนตรีดูแลความสงบของประเทศชาติบ้านเมืองจะได้มีความสุขและปลอดภัยครับขอบคุณครับ
สวัสดีค่ะหนูชื่อเด็กหญิงประคับประภาโกศินานนท์ค่ะหนูอยากได้นายกแบบคนที่เก่งและสามารถพัฒนาประเทศชาติได้ยิ่งขึ้นค่ะบ๊ายบายค่ะคุณค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะหนูชื่อเด็กหญิงประภาวรินทร์วงศ์ดีพงษาชื่อเล่นชื่อนีราค่ะหนูอยากให้ท่านนายกรัฐมนตรีดูแลเรื่องการศึกษาและจัดการให้ทุกๆโรงเรียนมีคุณภาพเท่าๆกันค่ะบ๊ายบาย